The days are surely coming, says the Lord, when I will fulfill my promise and will cause a righteous branch to spring up for David, and he shall execute justice and righteousness in the land. Lord, as we lift our eyes up to you, the God of the heavens, as we live in this world full of conflict, pain, and suffering, we long for the day when you come to reign with justice, love, and peace. For God's kingdom of justice and peace to reign on this earth. But while we wait, we know that God's presence is here among us. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. And the Word was made flesh and lived among us. And we beheld his glory, the glory of the only Son from the Father, full of grace and truth. As the Lord lived among us, he gave this promise: where two or three are gathered in my name, there I am also. So we meet to worship in this place. We know the Lord is here with a spirit of glory, truth, and grace.
Spirit.
Here we experience the miracle of the Lord's presence among us. And now we join to remember the night when God came to earth through the birth of the baby. From the Gospel of Luke, we read those timeless words which lead us to the manger. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger. There was no room for them in the inn. As we hear those miraculous words, we are inspired to bow in worship and bring our gifts of praise to the holy Christ child. Sometimes the Holy Presence will surprise us. Shepherds living in the fields of Judea suddenly found themselves in the presence of heaven's angels. As the angels shared the glorious news of Christ's birth, their quiet night was instantly changed into an unforgettable experience. And the angels said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord."
Shepherds' ears that once were closed by pain and fear, their eyes were
While God's glory was suddenly thrust upon the shepherds, magi from the east yearned to be in the presence of the newborn king. They traveled many miles and endured much difficulty simply to bow before him and to offer him gifts of adoration. Listen to the magi as they call us to rise and follow. Come and worship, worship the newborn king. Christmas is a time to worship Christ, the newborn King, but it is also a time to remember. We've remembered the story of Mary and the child, the angels and the shepherds, the wise men and their gifts, but we also remember our own stories, the Christmas memories we hold dear, the people we hold dear. It is a part of our humanity to remember. The scripture says that when Mary heard what the shepherds were saying about her child, she treasured all these things in her heart. How she must have treasured the beautiful memories of her newborn, how they must have brought her joy and sometimes comfort, especially in the difficult days she would experience throughout Jesus' life. As Mary treasured those things, So we treasure our Christmas memories. We hold dear to our stories and the loved ones from our past who still live in our hearts. When we remember these people and share the love they gave to us, still they are here. Still they are here at Christmas time. Together we have called for God's presence to reign in our world. We have shared the true Christmas story when the Holy Child came to earth. We have worshiped in the presence of God's Spirit. We have remembered people who have shared their gifts of love and are still present in our hearts. Now we must live to be the Christmas presence, to share with our world the hope, peace, love, and joy of God's presence. As we prepare to go into the world, we share the gifts that God has placed within us. Let us pray together the prayer that St. Francis of Assisi prayed so long ago. Lord, make me an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. Where there is sadness, joy. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.